you see the top deck of the double deck screen, and you can see the apertures. They are like 10.5 by 26 dimension. So any hull size that is not capable of passing through this top deck is referred to as an oversize. It has to go back to the crusher for re-crushing or reduction of size. But those that happens to pass through the top deck but cannot pass through the bottom deck needs to go through the ball mill for further grinding. But the undersize are the type of rock sizes that meets the requirement of passing both decks of the double deck screen. So they have to go down to the upper that I earlier made mention of. So basically, that is how the suppression of the screen is being done. The oversize that cannot pass through the top deck of the panel has to go through the crusher for reduction of size. Those that meet the requirement of passing through the top but cannot pass through the lower deck have to go to the ball mill. And those that passes through the decks of the screen has to go to the hopper. So basically, this is how we carried out separations there, and the dimensions of both the top panels and the lower deck panels are not the same. Like I said, this is 10.5 by 26. But when you get down, we have mixture of screen panels. We have 0.5 millimeters. We have 0.5 wear that are higher bits. You have 0.63. So these are the various categories of panels that are at the lower deck. They actually cater for fine material. Yes, because once you pass through 0.5 and 0.63, it means the oil is of good size. So in a short while, I'll take you to the ball mill to further explain how the grinding process and how things have been done there before we can proceed to the hydrocyclone. Thank you.